Hello everyone, this is Dr. Neha. Welcome to the episode 5th of Must Know 3 PSM Images. Before we begin, just a little heads up, on 7th of July on an academy, we've started a batch on FMG 2021 preparation for December. So if you want, you can subscribe to this batch course. You can use my code PSMLIVE and get a 10% off on your subscription. So the first image for the day, what do you think this is? Yes, this is a sociogram. Where is the sociogram drawn? The next question that can come. It's drawn in case of a focus group discussion. What is focus group discussion? It is a qualitative method of data collection. Plus, it is a method of group discussion. How many participants can take part in a focus group discussion? 6 to 12 participants. And the most important thing, what is this sociogram depicting? This depicts the quality of a FGD. In a sociogram, basically in an FGD, what happens? If you look at this image, this is an FGD where 6 to 12 participants, they sit in a circle. There is a moderator who's going to lead the convo, who's going to lead the FGD. He prepares almost 10 to 12 leading questions, all right, and throws them at the participants or asks them, and they have to answer. And then there is a recorder who is recording everything, is sitting outside, and there's a person who's drawing the sociogram. Sociogram basically hota hai ki how, suppose if these are persons, then how they are interacting. Is one person only talking to one? Is he interacting to everybody? So this is how he draws. This depicts the quality of a sociogram. It's important for collecting qualitative data. Why important for collecting qualitative data in FGD? Because when we have certain issues like why is addiction more in a community, we cannot go for, you know, just getting a questionnaire filled. No, we have to get to the depth of that problem. In that case, we conduct an FGD and draw a sociogram. So you could be asked, sociogram reflects the quality of an FGD. Coming to the next one, look at this graph. Now, what can you identify from this? So all you have to do in such a case is, these are what? These are given to you, box and whisker plots, okay? And when you are given box and whisker plot, what you have to do is, they represent quartiles. Here, if you look at the first image, all right, the first image mein kya hai? It is equal distributed. So if you rotate it clockwise, you will see that 50% participants or 50% observations are towards the right, 50% left. So this is normal. But look at the graph number, the image number, the second picture. In the second picture, if you rotate it clockwise, guys, how is it going to come? If you rotate it clockwise, this is how it's going to look. So where is the gap more? The gap more is towards the left side. The outliers are more towards the left side. So it becomes negatively skewed. If you rotate this third image, if you rotate it clockwise, you will see that the image or the outliers come more on the right side. So this becomes right-sided skewness or a positively skewed data. All you have to remember is, whenever you're given a box and whisker plot, rotate it clockwise. When you rotate it clockwise, just look, suppose I gave you an image like this. Okay, if you rotate this clockwise, all right, if you rotate this clockwise, okay, and suppose here it is this, how is it going to come? The box, it's going to come like this. So the gap is more on the left side, so it becomes a left-sided skewness. If suppose the gaps are exactly equal, then you are going to look at the tail. Suppose this is exactly equal on the right and left side. Look at the tail. Tail bada kis side hai? Right side mein. So this becomes a positive skewness. Skewed data. All you have to know is rotate clockwise. For left sided skewed data, mean is less than, median is less than, mode. For right sided, mean is more than, median is more than, mode. Now, can you identify this? Is it a hard tick male, soft tick mite or louse? So what is this? This of course is a hard tick. First of all, it has a scutum present, okay? And now, is it a male or a female? When the scutum covers the entire body, it is a hard tick, which is a male. So I'll just show you certain images. What is this? This lacks scutum. So this is a soft tick. Scutum is a hard cutaneous covering which covers the tick. All right. Diseases caused by hard tick, you can remember this with the help of this mnemonic. Two very hard large bricks. So what is asked to you? Tick paralysis can come as an MCQ. Lyme's disease. Hard tick transmits Lyme's disease, babesiosis transmit hota hai, Rocky Mountain spotted fever and KFD. Very, very important MCQ question. Soft tick transmits Q fever and relapsing fever, but Q fever not in humans. In humans, Q fever occurs through aerosol route or also contaminated milk and meat. Just for your reference, look, if this scutum covers the entire body, it is male. All right, large scutum male. Agar wo sirf part of the body cover karta, it's a small scutum female. Female shorter in size hote, so scutum small. Males bigger in size hote, scutum big. So I hope you like this short video today. I'll come up again with a very short episode very soon. Thank you so much for watching.